Welcome back, everyone. What's going on? iOS 16 has been released. Many people can't wait to try the duplication feature. But some of you will be more disappointed, because lots of users couldn't find the feature to duplicate photos. In today's video, I'll show why and how to solve this issue. Reason 1. Delay. Most times this could just be the problem. Duplicate photos may take a while before they are detected by the device. Reason 2. Perhaps you don't have duplicate photos. Reason 3. Software bug. This is a big problem. I will go over a few ways to solve this problem for you. Method 1. Charge iPhone and wait a while. When you don't have enough power in your iPhone, that may also lead to iOS 16 duplicate photos not showing. After updating to iOS 16, your iPhone will continually scan for duplicates. So duplicate images may show up over time and may not be available right when the update is installed. Then you need to leave your device locked and connected to power. Just wait and wait. If you have a large number of photos, you can do this while you are resting or working. Also, when you find that your progress bar is very slow, the following ways might help you. Method 2. Reset network settings. The network is also a factor that affects scanning. Just go Settings, General, scroll down to the bottom, tap Transfer, Reset iPhone, Reset, select Reset Network Settings. After rebooting, you will need to reconnect to the Wi-Fi. Method 3. Restart device. If you're using iPhone 8 and above, press power button and volume down at the same time. Then slide to power off. And press the power button again to reboot. Sometimes a reboot will help you solve unexpected bugs. Method 4. Force restart. If a normal reboot doesn't work, then you need to try this. For iPhone 8 and later, press and then quickly release the volume up button. And do the same with the volume down button. Now press the side button until the Apple logo appears and the device restarts. Method 5. Repair iOS system. Usually the above solutions are able to solve this issue. If not available to you, you should try a third-party repair tool to fix your iOS system. Because iOS 16 just came out, it is bound to bring many bugs. There is a very convenient tool called TenorShare Reiboot. It can help you fix iOS 16 bugs without losing data. Check out the download link in description below. Connect your device to computer. Open Reiboot and click Start. Then choose Standard Repair. Reiboot will automatically fetch the iOS 16 firmware for you, and what's more, the whole process won't cause any data loss. So you don't need to back up your device. The whole process will take 10 minutes or so. Just wait patiently and keep your device connected. Well done. You have successfully fixed your iPhone. Let's check it out. Turn on your iPhone and you will see that you have this feature. You can then choose to delete duplicate photos. Just select whatever you want to delete. Or merge photos. Wonderful. Okay, so that's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Stay tuned for our next video.